Okay, who's got food in here? You're not gonna get in, Travel. I'm hungry.
You.
What do you got? Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Teach.
All right, look, here's the deal. I've got a hangover. Who knows what that means?
Doesn't that mean you're drunk?
No, it means I was drunk yesterday.
It means you're an alcoholic.
Wrong.
You wouldn't come to work hungover unless you're an alcoholic. Dude, you got a disease.
What's your name?
Freddie Jones.
Freddie Jones. Shut up!
Shut up.
The point is, y'all can just chill today. We'll start on this crapola tomorrow! Yes, Tinkerbell.
Summer, as class factotum, first I'd like to just say, welcome to Horse Green.
Thank you.
Do you have any questions about our schedule? Because usually now Miss Dunham teaches vocabulary, then gives us a pop quiz. Then she'll split us up into our reading groups. Track B is reading.
Okay, hey. Miss Dumbbum ain't your teacher today? I am. And I got a headache and the runs. So I say, time for recess.
But Mr. S, that poster charts everyone's performance. We get gold stars when we master the material covered in class. How do we get gold stars if we just have recess?
What are these black dots here?
Demerits.
What kind of a sick school is this? Okay. As long as I'm here, there will be no grades or gold stars or demerits. We're gonna have recess all the time.
Woo!
But yes. Miss Dunham only gives us recess for 15 minutes.
Hey! You're not hearing me, girl. I'm in charge now, okay? And I say recess. Go play and have fun now.
Nice.
Now you don't want me to have to call your parents, do you? It's all right, Emily, don't cry. Just try to be a bit more conscientious. Would you like a hug?
I'll be good, I swear.
All right, well, that's fine, Emily, you're excused.
We did it. Come on. Give me some of that. Yeah! Woohoo! I will see you cats on the flip-flop later.
I heard she slipped in the bathroom?
Yes. But we've got, of course, a wonderful new substitute who comes very highly recommended. Mr. Schneebly!
Yeah!
Mr. Schneebly!
Woo!